The Glock, please. So I don't know where he is. So let's just take out these zombies before doing anything else. There he is, yeah. For this. Is someone still concerned? Okay, here we go at last. Yes, yeah, sorry about that. This is going to be an obfuscate fight. This is somewhat bothering me, you know that. Okay, we have to upgrade the firearms a little bit, I think. So bothering me now, but I shouldn't really try anything else because I know that this here works actually, and I'm not so sure about other ways to handle this. I mean, it's hysteria, so hysteria and the shotgun, I mean, he shoots really bloody fast and hard. Right. At last. Oh, they're suffering. Great! Yeah, I'm sorry, this fight always lasts longer than I would want it to, but it's over. That's all that matters, so I think that I shall visit... damsel first. I'm looking for something edible on the way, but there isn't anything, no matter. Hey! Ugh! The king of the carrier pigeons and all his filthy chicks are finally extinct.
You killed all of them? You!
Me!
So I guess you want me to thank you or something?
Yeah.
Damn it. Thanks, okay? Well, cool for now, but just don't go bragging to everybody about it.
You are a thorny and fire-breathing damsel, but I would still rescue you.
Righteous.
Yeah.
You know, you just may have an anarch soul. I'll look at you on that thing. Some of the boys might have overheard our conversation and gotten the impression I've gone soft. Somebody in this joint's got a lack of restraint to keep their mouth shut.
Maybe. Well, wait. What if I said that I'm sick of Lacroix and want to join the anarchs?
I don't know. You seem pretty tight with Nancy pants up there.
Yes, sir, of course, sir. He's a glutton for it now, sign me up.
So, you really want to help us out?
Yeah.
Stay close to the court. Shoot his ass, play ball. Keep an eye on him for us. If you hear anything spicy, you come talk to me. Don't advertise. For all anyone in that tower right now, you're still a worthless, boot-looking Tammy Doogirl.
Right. No more Lacroix!
Shut that shit! I don't need another jeans commercial digging around here with the rest of the pack. You got the end. How you can get close enough to tell what kind of fruity air conditioner Lacroix is using. That's where we need you, if you're really committed.
I see. I will smell his hair, but I will be thinking of you.
Cool! With someone on the inside, we should be able to eject his candy ass a whole lot sooner. Keep us conscious.
I will whisper all my secrets to you. So let's see if I already know some.
Anything?
Yeah. There are rumors he is into field hockey players.
Got it. Keep it up.
I will bring you my secrets later. Awesome. Hey.
Time's up. Come around in a few nights if you're still alive. Maybe I'll have time to kill. But I doubt it.
Awesome. He can't stand there and lean against nothing. Hey.
Hey there, kiddo. What's
hey
up?
There. I know less than nothing. Well, I'm still lashed to the Justice Leech.
Where are you headed now?
The hills of Hollywood.
Why?
Why? I seek the mad Malkavian Primogen.
So a mount's gone evil. That caught LaCroix off guard. I don't know how he's dodged 100 years of sunlight.
Okay. Hey, Malk. Yeah. Okay. Moving right along. Well. What do I do now? I am going to Max. My most favorite streamer in this game. Hello.
Hello, Neonate.
Hello.
How can I be of assistance?
Hello. Might we trade words, Wizard King?
Of course.
I broke the withered horse of pestilence and his dark bishop in the grave.
You have?
I have.
Impressive, young one. What exactly was the source of the epidemic?
Bishop Wick sat upon the withered horse.
Tell me of this so-called bishop.
He wished to close the curtain on our cursed drama.
I see. That end may very well be upon us. But to business. I have a debt to pay you for your services.
What treasure are you going to give me?
If you so desire, I can give to you a unique talisman that might be of use in the future. If that does not interest you, I can compensate you with hard currency. You decide.
Give me the treasured talisman, because I may be mad, but I'm not stupid, actually.
A wise decision, Neonate.
Yeah.
True power lies not in wealth, but in the things it affords you. I hope this object serves you well.
I hope so, too. Thank you very much. Now I am no longer here. Bye-bye. This item is the Blood Star. This increases the duration of blood buff by a lot. Awesome. So if I'm going to do melee again, then I don't have to recast this all the time again. Okay, I think then there is still Larry's quest around, and after that is done, I am basically without any side quests and have to do the main quest some more. So let's do the trafficking now. Unless I want to visit my ghoul again, but I don't really think so. I know. Parking here, $10 underground parking. Could you go away? Wait, I need some blood before moving on. Sorry, this is one of those annoying delays.
Baby girl!
Yeah! Looking almost as bad as the hookers that are standing around here, isn't it? Yeah. And the totally appropriate outfit for sneaking, isn't it? Okay, we're doing this now.